In half an hour here on BBC One, there's Match of the Day. Before that, however, it's time to go with Noakes.